Heard they're reforming a Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider.
I ain't asking for much, just a few cents.
Ugh. Been tending to your hounds? Smell like a wet dog.
I've been tending to the warriors of Yorvaskar for as long as I can remember.
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish I could be there with you. Soon enough. Excellent. Looks like you've really driven them into hiding. Keep this up. We'll wipe them out yet. Good that you're so eager. I've caught wind that one of the Brighter Silver Hand has been sniffing around Whiterun. If you can sneak into their camp and steal her plans, we'll have the advantage.
Thank you. It's all fresh.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
As you say.
Maybe you'd like to try the book or some beef.
You don't prepare the meat with any of those strange alien spices, do you?
Something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Everything's for sale, my friend. Everything. If I had a sister, I'd sell her in a second. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Gave you two hands, and you use them both for your weapon. I can respect that.
Your son chose.
Mister, could you spare a coin?
Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian at the forge.
It's a shame, isn't it?
What do you need?
This interruption. Jarl Balgruuf is not receiving visitors.
Who's this then?
Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
To discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the Great War. Here's.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me? I prefer my books and my.
Tranquility in magic, don't you think? It is simply energy to be harnessed by those with the will and knowledge to do so. Take a look. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
Pieces. I don't claim to be the... Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Yorland Greymane's got that honor. Mansteel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance. Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. I help my father in more ways than people realize. You think all... plenty. I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry, if they're willing to work hard. The city's ruled by the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. That's the fortress there, up on the tall hill. But you're probably more interested in your Vasker, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds of war and valor are legendary. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you do.
Need something?
Come on in. Let me know if you need
anything. I work for Bellathor.
Take a seat by the...
General Goodson. I enjoy this work well enough. Sure thing, it's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room, right this way.
If there's anything else you need.
I don't claim to be the best. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Thank you.
nothing here after all. Looks like we got a cutthroat skulking around. Anybody there? I guess I was just hearing things. I'll never do another span in that stinking jail. I'd rather die than give myself up. What was that? Nothing here after all. anybody there? What was that? I guess I was just hearing things. Need me some skooma. The imported stuff. Just one last time. Oh!
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
Got some good pieces. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Well met, kinsman.
I heard you were at the wedding of the Emperor's cousin.
Life's hard and...
Solitude.
Oh, a bit of this and a...
Remember, fresh fruit and vegetables every day.
All I can think about is my son, my Thorold. They say that he was killed, but I know better. I know my son is alive. Those battle-born, they're in with the Imperials. They know it too, and yet they lie to my very face. I just know it. I can feel it in my heart. You have to believe me. Please visit me at my home. I can tell you the whole story. Please, let's speak privately.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Everything. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
Yawl up in Dragon's Reach. Lend any aid you can.
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign. Yet. Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish I could be there with you. Soon enough. Perfect. Hopefully this will let us know more about their movement. I think we've got them on the run. And there is more work to be done. But I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you. My advice, always be honest with the old man. But don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know.
Thank you for coming. Yes, youngling. Have a seat. I hear you've been busy of late. Your hearts are full of grief, and my own weeps at the loss of Skjor. But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than honor demanded. The cycle of retaliation may continue for some time. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves? Aye, that sounds like him. As in all matters of faith, though, the reality is more complicated than one believer would tell you. The Companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the Companions would hunt in the name of their Lord Hircine, we would be granted great power. They did not believe the change would be permanent. The witches offered payment like anyone else. But we had been deceived. The witches didn't lie, of course, but it's more than our bodies. The disease, you see, affects not just our bodies, it seeps into the spirit. Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hirsing for his hunting grounds. For some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity. And that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home. That's what I've spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us, and only their magic can release us. They won't give it willingly, but we can extract their foul powers by force. I want you to seek them out. Go to their coven in the wilderness. Strike them down as a true warrior of the wild. And bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to undo centuries of impurity. Good. Now move quickly, and don't leave any of them alive. Talos guide you.
must return.
There's a root here inside. Can't make a magic pass enough time.
These two aren't a problem anymore.
Finally, I deserve to attack. Poor bastard.
Have you been? I hope it was important, because it means you weren't here to defend him.
The Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to attack your Vasker.
We fought them off, but the old man, Kotlak, he's dead.
No, But they made off with all our fragments of Wuthrat. But you and I are going to reclaim them. We will bring the battle to their chief camp. There will be none left living to tell their stories. Only songs of Yorvaskr will be sung. We will avenge Khodlak, and they will know terror before the end.
Advice, don't overthink it. Fight well and the rest takes care of itself. Done talking
anyway. I've been tending to the warriors at Yorvaskr for as long as I can remember.
Got something to say?
Keep your arrows in their quiver, Ord.
I don't claim to be looking to protect yourself or deal some damage. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Tools, wares, and weapon. This one needs... Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
torture to come here.
What was that?
die, you filthy beast!
Here.
The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Let's get back to Yorvaskar. We'll want to pay our respects to Kodlak's... Aye.
I'll do it. Before the ancient flame.
We grieve.
We grieve.
At this loss.
We weep.
For the fallen.
We shout.
And for ourselves. We take our leave.
His spirit is departed. Members... The Circle. Let us withdraw to the Underforge to grieve our last together.
Do you have the fragments of Uthrad still?
I'll need to prepare them for mounting again.
Careful with those. Don't want even more fragments, do we? Of course, I have a small favor to ask of you. There's another piece that Kodlak always kept close to himself. Would you go to his chambers and bring it back for me? I'm not sure I'm the best one to go through his things. Thank you. I'll be here.
Not now.
Leave me.
Not now.
Let me stew. Alone.
Not now.
Leave me.
Got some good piece. Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Ah, hello, my Nord friend. In the market for some hunting supply? Bows and arrows for the mighty huntsman. Thank you. Thank you very much for your business. Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's for... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
You were at the wedding of the Emperor's cousin. Solitude.
Thank you. Your shield siblings have withdrawn to the Underforge. I think they're waiting for you.
The old man had one wish before he died, and he didn't get it. It's as simple as that.
Being moonborn is not so much of a curse as you might think, Lucas.
That's fine for you, but he wanted to be clean. He wanted to meet Iskramor and know the glories of Sovngarde. But all that was taken from him.
And you avenged him?
Kodlak did not care for vengeance.
No, Farkas, he didn't. And that's not what this is about. We should be honoring Kodlak, no matter our own thoughts on the blood.
You're right. It's what he wanted, and he deserved to have it.
Kodlak used to speak of a way to cleanse his soul, even in death. You know the legends of the tomb of Iskramor.
There the souls of the Harbingers will heed the call of Northern Steel. We can't even enter the tomb without Uthrad, and it's in pieces like it has been for 1,000 years.
And dragons were just stories, and the Elves once ruled Skyrim. Just because something is, doesn't mean it must be. The blade is a weapon, a tool. Tools are meant to be broken and repaired.
Is that... Did you repair the blade?
This is the first time I've had all of the pieces, thanks to our shield brother here. The flames of Hero can be forged to shattered. The flames of Kardlak shall fuel the rebirth of Uthran, and now it will take you to meet him once more. As the one who bore the fragments, I think you should be the one to carry Uthran into battle. The rest of you, prepare to journey to the tomb of Yzgromor, for Kardlak.
This is the resting place of Yzgromor, and its most trusted generals. You should be cautious. The original companions, their finest warriors rest with Yzgromor. You'll have to prove yourselves to them. It's not that you're intruding. I'd wager they've actually expected us. They just want to be sure that you're worthy. Be ready for an honorable battle. Return Uthrath to Yzgromor. It should open the way.
Kodlak was right. I let vengeance rule my heart. I regret nothing of what we did at Driftshade. But I can't go any further with my mind fogged or my heart grieved.
What are you doing that for?
Go any further, Shield Brother. Ever since Dustman's Cairn, the big crawly ones have been too much for me. Everyone has his weakness, and this one is mine. I'm not proud, but I will stay back with Vilkas. Give my regards to Ysgrimor.
are you doing? Not four. That. Did you hear something? Huh? Someone there?
Greetings, Shield Brother.
Of course, my fellow Harbingers and I have been warming ourselves here, trying to evade Hirsim. You see only me because your heart knows only me as the Companion's leader. I'd wager old Vignar could see half a dozen of my predecessors. And I see them all. The ones in Sovngarde, the ones trapped with me in Hearsay's realm. And they all see you. You've brought honor to the name of the Companions. We won't soon forget it. Did he now? I can only hope. You still have the witches' heads. Excellent. Throw one of them into the fire. It will release their magic. For me, at least.
Huh?
The heroes of old can join me in their rescue. The harrowing of the hunting grounds. It would be a battle of such triumph. And perhaps someday you'll join us in that battle. But for today, return to your vessel. Triumph in your victory. And lead the Companions to further glory.
Did I hear right? Did he say you were to lead the Companions? You've earned the right. Your strength and honor are apparent to all. And it's my honor to be first to address you as Harbinger. Let's go tell the others. You're someone who can get things done. I like that. I'll take my leave then. Have guidance for me, Harbinger. I'll be honest, I wouldn't have expected it. But that may just be because I remember when you were just a whelp who was begging to join. The old man trusted you, so I'll trust you. And that's exactly what the old man wanted. I'm glad we could give it to him. Eventually. But this is the tomb of Iskramor. I think I'm just going to commune for a bit. This place is worthy of some time. You go on ahead. I'll see you back there. Let's not waste any time.
Good friend to me. That means something. Vilkas said you're the new Kodlak. I don't know what that means, but you seem honorable, so that's good. Oh, you don't have to worry about any problems from me. I do what I'm told. Congratulations. He's not a werewolf anymore? Even dead? This is a good thing. I go where my brother goes. I think he wants to look around some more.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
If you had told me a few months ago that some outsider I had never heard of would lead the Companions, I might have slit your throat. But I've seen what you can do, and heard of the love that Cadillac had for you. The trust. Let's hope you can show that his heart was not deceived. Good luck, my friend. Yes, you brought honor to him, even after his death. A worthy outcome for a worthy warrior. Not right now. I'm going to look at some of these carvings. I wonder if Ysgramor ever set foot here while he was alive. But you don't have to stay if you don't want to. I'll see you back at the Orvascar. Stories to tell the others, eh? Aye.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgramor, and my brother has his smarts. Looks like you got someone already.
I wouldn't have expected someone like... Looks like you got someone already.
Watch what
I'm
you're
still
doing.
Here. I'm heading home, if you need me.
Some people don't think I'm smart. Looks like you got someone already.
I'm still here. I'm heading home, if you need me.
Come to me with questions.
Thinking I need to train some
I
more.
I know our history almost as well as...
Let's not waste any time.
Except I can...
Let's get going. I'm heading home if you need me.
What brings you to me? Let's not waste any time. We've stopped. What is it? I'm heading home, if you need me.
Do you have guidance for me, Harbinger? Let's not waste any time.
I think by now I've killed one of every living thing in Skyrim.
It's a Nordic rune, thousands of years old. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking. I don't claim blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Thank you.
Yes, man!
There's a root here in
to drag.
Breach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters.
I deserve a praise you do, for we are one.
Let's get going. I'm heading home, if you need me.
What kind of weapon do you prefer?
You're someone who can get things done. I like that.
Yes, you're very fond of saying that. You know I like hammers and axes.
Aren't they slow? I can get in and out before you have one swing.
Let's test that out sometime.
Do you have guidance for me, Harbinger? Let's not waste any time.
fingers, you could end up drifting in jail.
Exotic ingredients, I have them all.
They represent the reason I'm here.
Protect yourself with life.
Blessings of Mara upon you. Wonderful. Where to begin?
Mara is the goddess of love. The temple spreads her gifts by tending to the sick, the poor, and the lost.
We also perform wedding ceremonies for all the loving couples in Skyrim. Yes, if you were ready, of course. Are you familiar with how marriage works in Skyrim?
Typically, love in Skyrim is as earnest as the people who live here. Life is hard. And short, so there's little room for long courtship. A person who is looking for a spouse simply wears an amulet of Mara about the neck, showing they are available. When another person shows interest and the two agree to be together, one of them comes to the temple and we arrange a ceremony. Here you are. Now, remember, people in Skyrim respond to deeds. You'll find more people interested in your love if you help them.
Take my advice. Don't listen to that talk. He's got the dumb dragon left.
Need something? You lost? You looking for something or what?
I don't know why I bought. Sorry about the mess. Keeping this place clean is quite a chore.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thieves Guild.
Godlike Whitemane has been laid to rest, I know.
So live forever in the halls of Stormwind.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
And deserve our praise to do, for we are one. Here you ascended, when the age began.
Friends like you are hard to find. And very valuable to me.
What are you doing that for?
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some
amulet of Mara.
Harbinger.
You're looking for marriage, then?
Companions, it is my honor to stand before you. You are the Harbinger.
Thank you.
Companions, it is my honor
Let's
to stand
Let's get going. Won't lie, I am. And you? Then it's settled. You and me.
Is that fur coming out of your ears? Gold's not so bad. Water keeps me fed.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. Biren said you got... Take a look. Bitten. It's as any time. So exciting when new folk come into
that
town.
Don't make me too old.
We've had plenty of adventures.
Isn't the slayer of the Glenmoril Witches.
Lady Mara bids
blessings
you well
of Mara upon you. You wish to be married? It's good to see love blossoming even during these difficult times. Your wedding will be held tomorrow, from dawn until dusk. Don't be late. You don't want to miss your own wedding. May you return to her benevolence in...
Ah, here's the proud groom now. Let's begin the ceremony.
It was Mara that first gave birth to all of creation and pledged to watch over us as her children. It is from her love of us that we first learned to love one another. It is from this love that we learned that a life lived alone is no life at all. We gather here today under Mara's loving gaze to bear witness to the union of two souls in eternal companionship. May they journey forth together in this life and in the next, in prosperity and poverty, and in joy and hardship. Do you agree to be bound together in love, now and forever?
I do. Now and forever.
Do you agree to be bound together in love, now and forever? Under the authority of Mara, the Divine of Love, I declare this couple to be wed. I present the two of you with these matching rings, blessed by Mara's divine grace. May they protect each of you in your new life together.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good... Finish raid.
I heard the gourmet is hiding out somewhere in Skyrim. You know, fed up with that.
I always thought the new Harbinger would be taller myself.
No lollygagging.
Friend, patron of the great clan Battle Poet. A name I'm sure you know well.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasker for as long as I can remember.
Drinking, buddy. Let's get some mead.
Guidance could you offer me? All right.
I wouldn't have expected someone like you to be the Harbinger, but Kodlak trusted your judgment. And so will I.
Married. It doesn't feel like I thought it would, but I'm happy.
Where should we live? You could stay with me.
I'll be waiting for you at home then. Good to see you, dear. Thank you.
Helgen.
Yes, ma'am? Yes, love?